Salman Khan is playing a wrestler in his next Sultan and the actor has bulked up to get into the skin of his character. We recently got our hands on a few pictures of the superstar in which one can see all the muscles that he has built for the movie. On Sunday, Salman met the management team of a hospital in New Delhi and was spotted in his casual avatar there. The superstar walked in wearing a pair of denims and black vest and one got a good look at his biceps and triceps while he was there. At 50, Salman can give actors much younger to him a run for their money. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to MovieTalkies.com.